Hello friends, my name is Saranga Sandeep Patil. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to give you some information about Great Indian Bustard Bird. So let's start this video. Friends, which is the heaviest flying bird in India? Its name is Great Indian Bustard. It has 30 different names in various Indian languages. It can weigh up to 18 kilos and can stand up to 4 feet in height. It can reach up to your shoulder or even higher. It has long white neck, brown wings, tall yellow legs, and a black cap on his head. It lives on grasslands and deserts, along with other birds. It eats snakes, lizards, small fruits and berries, and all sorts of insects. When it rains, they dance. Their dance is very wonderful. These birds lay just one egg directly on the ground. They don't believe in building nests. Their egg looks like a stone, so they get protected from predators. These birds and their chicks live together for nearly 1 year. Dr. Salim Ali suggested to make Great Indian Bustard as National Bird of India. But this honor went to peacock. But Great Indian Bustard Bird is the state bird of Rajasthan. Hunters hunt these birds. They hunt for fun. They also die due to electric power lines that they can't see while flying. Today, last 200 birds are left in the world. So, we should help them, otherwise they will be extinct. We can see them in pictures only. Now we can see them only in Sanctuary Zoo. Thank you. Friends, if you like this video, please like it, subscribe it, and share it with your friends. Thank you.